changed a bit.
Yeah, good morning to you, Chris. Good morning, everyone waking up. Things definitely changing, I'd say, within the last 15 minutes or so. That's when we saw those original lanes, the number one and number two lanes open. But boy, I mean, if we think back, this was a bad crash. Not good for this person hospitalized, and definitely sad for this driver who died. Let's get you to video showing you some past images from around 3 o'clock this morning, a little after the call coming in at 3:06. Now, CHP saying for unknown reasons, a car crashed into a semi and then burst into flames. You can actually see in these images, I mean, that car almost unrecognizable. Now, the fire department soon arrived on scene, put out that fire. CHP officials say it's too soon, though, to know if speed was possibly a factor in this crash. As for that semi-truck driver, we're told he's the one who actually called 911 along with several witnesses at the scene. Listen now, though, to Sergeant Brent Lowry.
We got here. The vehicle was fully engulfed in the center divider. There was a big rig parked about a quarter mile up the road with its lights on. There was a female walking around the vehicle that was on fire, as well as in the number one lane, visibly injured. A couple of us tried to put the fire out with our fire extinguishers. Unfortunately, didn't do much to it. Fire department got here, eventually put the fire out, and then we found a body in the vehicle, deceased in the driver's seat.
And back out live.